Hello, bro. Yeah, I'm at the Gunjuria at Babakar project. Yeah, I break him 30 pieces of 10 millimeter and 20 pieces of 6 millimeter. Yeah, for the fence. You know. Yeah, he wanna make the pillars for the fence. So we bring 20 bag of cement for him for Babakar personal job. Yeah, so he's working in the strength. He's digging the foundation for the fence. And to he's working the building at the same time. You know. Yeah, he's doing all job together. So I bring him 20 bags of cement for Babakar personal work. So after I will have to go again, buy another 30 bags for people making blocks for tomorrow.
You see how we are doing here.
I might not come here tomorrow, so I want to bring them 30 bags for tomorrow work, and you know, so that when they come tomorrow, they can have cement. You know, they do their work for tomorrow. So right now I bring Babakar 20 bags. That is special for Babakar. And the other 30 bags I'm bringing, that's for tomorrow. Tomorrow, people making blocks. So Babakar, he was saying that the up pillars here, he said the up pillars cannot go up to 350 meters. He said that that's too long, you know. He said that 350 meters is too long. So he want to make it like 240 meters. Yeah, he said that 240 meters is okay for the pillars up. I said then, before I say anything, I will show it to you. You suggest if that is okay, you let me know. And I tell him, you know. He said that 350 meters is too long. That's what he said. He said that now he want to make it like 240 meters. That's what he made already. Here is 240 meters. That's how he wanted to do it. And I tell him, I will consider you, I will tell you first, you know. If you agree with it, it's fine. If you don't agree with it, I will let him know. Yeah. He said that 350 is too long, that's what he said. Yeah. Yeah, so they are here, they are working on the strength, they're digging the strength, the foundation. Yeah, they're doing the work. So I told them three blocks inside, and he said he knows, you know. That's what he was gonna do, that is, I think. Because he promised us to do it that way. So he still keep his promise, that's what he said. So now we are going for the election, so I might not come in here tomorrow. So I will make sure that everything is coming on the ground so that they can continue doing their work. Yeah.